An environmentalist, and if there's a word, I would describe myself as a culturalist because I stand up for my culture.
Oh, if we don't change today, we generation now, children of the future, and revolution. Creation's crying out.
To corporations and trying to stand up for our rights as Indigenous, that we need to get in that canoe and move together because we are stronger when we are united.
Oh, oh, if we don't change today, the generation now, children of the future, and revolution. Creation's crying out. I can't feel the pain. I can't walk away. So I'll do my part to fix what's broken and give back what I've been taken. All for the dawn of a new day. I'm calling out to each and every person. Join me in Earth Revolution.
Replace them with their gold. repeat this to you, that my dad always told me that if the Creator gave you a gift, that you had to share it. Now I'm all telling you that you all have a voice. Don't be afraid to speak up about what you're passionate about. And you all have a gift, share it. Thank you. Have a nice day.